They're trying to bring up their weapons again. Or not. Oh well. Too late. 26 scrap, 3 fuel. Offers to install a equipment to your ship, hull smasher laser. Oh, I got that before. Thank you. Now let's head to the store. Cloaking device. Oh, I wish I could get it. I'm gonna have to snap that. Fire 2 shots, required power 2. Charge time 14. Breach chance low. If I sell that, I would be able to get into cloaking, but it's not good against shields. The Artemis is just crap for them. We'll just buy the drone control. Now all we need is the cloaking. As a naturally warlike species with few intergalactic diplomatic ties, the Rock People are garnered quite a reputation as fearsome pirates. You stumble across one of their ships and they promptly live up to the type. Well, aren't they a lovely bunch? Come on, burst laser, you gotta charge faster than that. And they almost got their shields back up. Not anymore. Okay, now I gotta run. A Mantis ship here is adorned with rock body parts. It would be a gorier display if they had internal organs, but the message is clear enough. This is a hunter of a specialized kind. Well, let's attack him anyways. Come on, charge faster. There we go. Get in there and fix that. There we go. Now we can jump. They're right on our tail. Okay, this one or this one? That one. Okay. Boring. Intercept chatter from approaching weapons moving in to engage. Arm the tubes. There's no talking sense to these guys. The fights are a bit easier. I guess I'll get farther and probably unlock something this time around. Hole at 75%. Keep the blues lit, that shield, Charlie. Oh wait, I'm still paused. I was wondering why nothing was happening. There we go. Keep those weapons down. It resisted it. Weird. Oh, two. Nice. The burnt out hull of a rock mine lair drifts by. Behind the wreck drifts a live mine, an automated drone that drills into ships' hulls before it explodes. It locks onto your ship's signature and heats you away. Attempt evasive maneuvers. The ship's turning circle proves too wide, and in the mine bites down onto the hull. You can hear it now, chewing through the armor. Your crew member dons a spacesuit and exits the airlock. They make quick work of the basic device and return inside. Relief all around. The mine makes good scrap pickings, too. Okay, nice. I guess I should upgrade my shields. I need 30, so I need to use 50 just to get 2 bars, but I'd still need more power. So in a way, that's a lot. Oh, that, I needed that cooldown to get them back. Let's just not worry about it for now. Oh, come on. Come on, ah. Well, you still have no weapons, good. How is it resisting an asteroid? Okay, I want to hit someone else now. Oh, crap. Get in there and help out. Okay. I should have actually let someone else do that. Like, you need to be able to evade still. Okay. Let's get going. Oh, a store. Come on. Only just need one more. Ah, they don't sell it here. King and Vincent. can cut across the entire ship, assuming there's no shield to stop it. Beam damage is reduced by one for every... Okay. Fire beam. Required power 2, required power 2, required power 2. How do I sell these stupid drone parts? Oh, I could use the drone. Incoming missiles and asteroids. Well, I'm gonna sell you. Immune to fire, movement speed has health increased by 150. Well, Vincent, welcome aboard. You can go wait in the... And you know what, you have nothing to do, so you can join him. This is gonna be dumb. Really dumb again, I'm probably gonna do something stupid. But you know what? Risks have to be taken. It's how the world works. Aw, crap. Solar flares. Jeez. I don't want to send my people over on a rock ship. They're deadly. Especially when they're gonna start catching fire from the solar flares. Get there and help put out the fire. Oh crap, Artemis is messing up. Just launch the missiles and we can kill them. Get out of there. Repair it faster! And we're jumping. Don't tell me it actually hit me. Yep. Okay. I forgot you were resistant to fire. You know what would be interesting if you could lock down a door, like lock it permanently, so you couldn't let like the guys out of that room if they invade your ship. Okay, you get back to there. Arm our missile and such. Okay. Next sector. Uncharted Nebula or Zoltan Homeworlds. Uncharted Nebula it is. The Rebel fleet was prepared for the nebula in this sector, so it won't have any effect against hiding spot. Darn it. That's stupid. Okay. Okay. Take out its shields, and Artemis, you take out its weapons. Wait, no. Burst laser, you need to take out its... so we can't warn them. There we go. Now we can take out its shields in peace. Because it's just an auto scout. There we go. It's kind of easy for easy mode, yeah. Kind of easy for easy mode. No duh. Hit it here and hit its shields. I can't repair it. It thinks I was going to attack it. I'm not doing that again. That was a stupid idea. That was my idiocy. That got my crew killed. A drone repair? Really? Oh. Me do want. Is it unmanned? It arms its weapons. You should do the same. Wait, this one has doors though. That's weird. What's with all the unmanned ships for the rebels? Go check it out. Okay. Oh, crud. Oxygen's